Netflix's crackdown on password sharing is now underway in the U.S. The streaming service is alerting subscribers about its new sharing policy, saying accounts are only for users from one household. You can pay an extra $7.99 a month per person to share your account with someone outside your household. Netflix has been warning about this move since last year when it reported its first subscriber loss in more than a decade.